Within the first 6 months, infants really develop a sensitivity to emotional cues, which is very important in social situations. Infants seem to show recognition of different emotions. For example, Field and colleagues found in 1982 that infants as young as 36 hours from birth could differentiate positive emotions, like happy, from negative emotions, like sad. They could also differentiate positive and negative expressions from surprised expressions, like this. In addition, around 5 months of age, infants prefer to hear the sound that matches the emotion of the face. For example, they prefer to hear a laughing sound that's matched with a happy face. They prefer to hear
ha 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 ha
match with this happy face more than when the happy sound is matched with a sad face, or when this happy face is matched with a sad sound.
Boo-hoo.
So infants really seem to be tuned in to the visual aspects of emotion, and also have the ability to match the acoustic elements with the visual cues, which is pretty amazing. They seem to be able to do this really well, especially for people who they're familiar with. If they are presented with photos of their mother, they are much better at making the visual acoustic association than if the photos are of strangers. Their ability to generalize increases across the first year of life.